goal is to make a useful humanoid robot as quickly as possible. They're missing a brain. They don't have the intelligence to navigate the world by themselves. And the Optimus is designed to be an extremely capable robot, but made in very high volume, probably ultimately millions of units. And it is expected to cost much less than a car. So I would say probably less than $20,000.